Alright y'all, so check it out, man. This is just a quick video, quick update, just to let you guys know the decision that I did make. Now, for some of you that don't know, I asked a lot of my subscribers and a lot of my new subscribers, you know what I'm saying, what type of dread should I get? Should I do the full head or should I do the dreadhawk? And to be honest, the dreadhawk won the most votes, but we're not gonna go with the dreadhawk. We're not gonna go with the dreadhawk this time, guys, as of right now, because a lot of my subscribers that did comment and tell me what their own opinion of what I should do, a lot of them made sense on the simple fact of doing the full head of locks, for the simple reason that if I don't like the full head of locks, I can just cut it into a dreadhawk. So that's how we're going to start it. Because I know that if I did go back to the dreadhawk, that I would like it because I had it one time before and it fit me very well. But this is just a quick update. This video isn't long. I'm not editing it. I'm not doing nothing. I'm just letting you guys know what it is, man. So I'm gonna do a full head of locks, man, you know what I'm saying? And that's pretty much it, man. So, but guess what? I got a secret. I got a huge surprise for you guys. If you wanna see what it is, you gotta come to my next video, man. I will have it uploaded. It'll probably be maybe about 30 minutes after I drop this little video right here, because this is not long. It's already at a minute 50. But yeah, man, so if you want to see what this looks like under here, make sure you come to my next video that I'm about to post. And yeah, man, B Nation gang, y'all already know what time it is, man. I'm out, gang.